Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition here on the PC. This is Hill, and we are about to begin the main quest, Diplomatic Immunity. We're back here in Riverwood to meet Delphine the Sleeping Giant Inn. So let's go ahead and get started.
Out of my way, stranger.
Food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Okay, it looks like she's downstairs in her secret hideout.
Yes.
Need something?
Oh, so you know her secret too, huh? Let's just keep it that way.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
You're not coming?
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
So what's your plan? How do I infiltrate the Thalmor Embassy?
The Thalmor Ambassador, Ellenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Ellenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Ellenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Who is this contact of yours? You're sure I can trust him?
Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties.
How am I going to get into this party?
Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards.
Once I'm inside the embassy, then what?
That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Ellenwyn's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction.
All right, then. I'll see you in solitude after I meet Malborn.
Sounds good. Be careful.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
Like y'all having a party up in here.
Oh, you talking, you lying.
All right, so I'm headed to Solitude, I think. I'm gonna take Bessie. What? I always go the wrong way when I get on Bessie.
All right, we're headed across the map here to Solitude. That's why I did all that fast traveling around the world when I first started the game so that I'd be able to make it to these cities and not have to walk. But I guess I could have taken a carriage at the later date, but, you know, it's more direct this way. Okay, so, because I fast traveled, when I got here the first time, I ran right out because I saw this execution taking place, And I later discovered that you only get to see it once, so didn't get to see the man get his head chopped off.
A coin or two for...
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
Yes. Good morning.
Malborn, I presume. A mutual friend sent me.
Really? You're who she picked?
Wait a minute.
She knows what she's doing.
I don't like your tone.
Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
What kind of thing should I bring?
You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. Her job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Let's just hope I can get out of there alive. Because I've really, leaving most of my abilities.
I'll take care of the rest.
The blessings of Tall Papa are being left behind.
Your job
is going
to
be fun.
Okay, I got it. Shut up.
I'll take care of the rest.
Get out of here. Getting on my damn nerves.
Your job is to get into the party without
being
fingered.
Oh my god, you won't shut up.
I'll take care of the rest.
Okay, so phase two was to meet Delphine. Who are these people? Oh, the Khajiit. Okay, no. I don't want to start a conversation. Probably need to do a hard save just in case everything goes wrong. Okay.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy?
Yes, Malborn's all set.
Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.
Okay, party clothes and party shoes. Nice.
I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
You know what? I don't appreciate y'all's attitude. As soon as I open my mouth. What are you trying to say, Delphine? Anyway, I'm ready. Keep the rest of my things safe.
Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
I hope I get my stuff back, because you said I lost my 10 pelts.
It
was a mission that I was doing.
And arriving by carriage,
salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this god's forsaken mountain than to any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
Yeah, I hear you, dude.
Please. There's not enough drinking in the world today, wouldn't you agree?
I don't know, sometimes there's too much. I'll see you inside.
I will just
welcome
rest
to
here.
The Tholmore Embassy. Your invitation, please.
Here you go.
Thank you, sir. Go right in.
And thank you for being
now
so polite.
Here's my invitation. It's
becoming a rare thing in Skyrim these days.
I'm just doing my duty, sir. Everything's in order. Welcome back, sir.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Tholmore ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
My name is Sundar. Pleased to meet you.
Yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
What is it, Malborn?
There were several Khajiit
camps outside. It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine.
Seems they've been traveling around.
Do
the
I have your permission to uncork the
Arinthia
Red?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Something like that with dragons.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
War going on.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy
Trust
yourself.
Me. There's no place better to forge relationships with the movers and shakers of Skyrim.
Enjoying the party, Proventus?
Oh, hello there. I didn't expect to see you here. Yes, I am indeed. Elenwyn always serves the best wine at her parties. The food is excellent as well. Though I confess, being surrounded by so many wealthy and important people makes me feel more than a little nervous.
Quite a gathering, wouldn't you say?
Oh yes, quite. So many important people from all across Skyrim.
And I know I met you somewhere, but I can't remember
Don't
where.
Don't let me keep you.
Alright, let me go back here and talk to him.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way.
Yes, what do you need?
I'd like a drink.
Here you go, sir. The finest Kolovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you?
I'm ready.
Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Even when every other farm in the hole is barely scraping by, the harvest at Rorikstead is always bountiful. Is it good fortune?
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Here, I brought you a drink.
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Actually, there is something you could do for me.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
I need you to cause a scene. Get everyone's attention for a few minutes.
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose a toast to Elenwyn! Our mistress. I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed.
Let's go.
Although
before anyone notices
most
us.
Most of you are already in bed.
Do I need to talk to you?
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malburn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted.
Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
What about you?
I spent many hours in count.
I need... Lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong. Good luck.
Did you see those robes?
You're on your own
this
now.
Morning? Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky. And it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill
him. Might be having a problem here.
Bastards, take them down. Always looking down their noses.
Okay, here we go. Thought I couldn't draw the weapons.
Well, we better get...
Never should have come here.
I might need their armor as a fallback. Fortunately, it looks like the enchantment is gone from the other blade here in my right hand. So we got the ultimate cat burglar here. Uh-oh. Where the wizard goes, so goes the Atronach. Okay, time for another save. Guess we don't need these boots. They see me.
Yes!
when that fire at that tree ain't gonna help you. Where'd you go? Where are you at? Okay. Should go inside or stay out here and take care of these people. I'm gonna harvest this lavender though. Where are they? They inside here. Alright, I'm not gonna waste any more time. Let me get in here. They don't know where I am.
But I need that money. I earned it. I have my own expenses, you know.
Silence! Do not presume, Gissa. You are most useful, but do not presume. We have other informants who are less...
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they?
Y'all didn't know I could do that, did you?
He's talked, hasn't he? He knows where that old man is you're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of your money when we confirm his story, as agreed.
So he has talked. I knew it.
Everyone talks, in the end. Now, I have work to do. Leave me to it if ever you want to see the rest of your payment.
Can I... I could help you. He talked to me. He trusts me.
You'd like to come downstairs with me. Is that it, Gissa? Shall we loose his bonds and put you in a cell together? You can ask him anything you'd like and see how he answers.
No, no, I'll wait outside.
That would probably be best. Now, get out.
He can't treat me like that. He needs me.
Nothing like a little invisibility potion. Now where'd this other guy go? Well, it doesn't look like there's anything here. Ah, display case. I'm out of lockpicks! I didn't bring lockpicks! Oh, no! I didn't think about that. Wow. Okay. And here I thought I was prepared. Huh, did any of these guys have lockpicks on them? Because I normally don't pick them up since I can't really break them. Nah. sweet roll. Oh, this thing is good. Alright, well, I can't break the locks here. Or pick this case. Could have been some valuable stuff in here and a chance for me to increase my lockpick skill. Wow. And here I am all decked out in a cat suit, stealthy. I think we're... Are we, because I can't get through this. Out of lockpicks. Oh, search chest. Oh, okay, well, here's... Okay, here we go. Oh, my God. Let's make sure we take these dossiers. Might need to blackmail somebody in the future. Is this the door? Yeah, let me just make sure. Got everything. I think this was the door we couldn't get through. And now we can. Yes. All right.
Stop, please. I don't know anything else. Don't you think I'd have told you already?
Silence. You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken to. Master Rolandil will ask the questions.
Let's begin again.
No, for pity's sake. You know the rules. I've already told you everything. No!
Damn.
Start at the beginning, as usual. If you persist in this stubbornness, I'll have...
Catching my breath. Why wouldn't I tell you again? I don't even know anything. There's an old man. He lives in Riften. He could be this Esbern you're looking for, but I don't know. He's old and seemed kind of crazy. That's all I know.
And his name is?
I don't know his name. Like I've already told you 100...
Damn, I could hear that all the way up here.
Just answer the questions. And where can we find this nameless old man?
Like I said, I don't know. I've seen him down in the Ratway. Maybe he lives down there, but I don't know for sure.
That will be all for now. I must say I continue to be disappointed in your lack of cooperation. I hope next time you will do better.
What else do you want from me? I've already told you everything. Listen, if you let me go, I can take you to Riften, show you where... Ah! Oh!
Damn. Oh my god. Might as well use these potions. Well, that didn't go exactly as planned, but we still got the results we were looking for. Wow. Can't believe I snuck up on him and didn't kill him. Who is this person? Rulindy? Honey nut treat. I'll go ahead and eat that. Eat that sweet roll. Take the destruction ring. Alright, I think we're good. Now what is in here? Oh, the dossier on Esbern. Okay. Oh, did I? I did take that, right? No, I need to take it. All right.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm
traitor.
I'm dead already.
Move. Slowly.
Help!
Never get it!
You okay? Let's go free the prisoner.
I told you. I don't know anything else about it.
I'm not here to torture you.
What? Who? What? What do you want then?
No time to explain. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere.
You go ahead. I'm not done here. Wait a minute. Who are you anyway, and what are you doing here?
They grabbed me in Riften. They seem to think I know something. They just kept asking me the same damn questions.
Alright, now you go ahead, because I'm not done here.
No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out.
Okay, let's see. I don't know if we need a quill. Is there anything else around here?
Oh, now we get lockpicks. I'm taking these. You never know. Ooh, wait, I was lucky. I was really lucky. Okay, I think we are pretty much done. Yeah, let's go. Well, hold on. Let me check these stairs out. I think we've been all through here, but let's... Yeah, it looks like we're good. So yeah, folks, you get to see the Black Panther to the rescue. What the hell? A troll. Pretty brave, Malborn. Alrighty, got illusion increase. Yeah, now here come the lockpicks. Wow, I'm wondering, thinking about going back and trying to open that case, but that's all right. We can leave. I mean, I know I can't get back now that I jumped down here, but all right. Escape the Thalmor Embassy and talk to Delphine. Ooh. Oh, that was Malborn running off, and recover my equipment.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
You're welcome. Okay, I think Delphine is probably back in Riverwood. Let's see. Here is an arrow. Yes. And we are not going to walk. We are going to fast travel. Oh, can I get out of this costume? Why do I always go in the wrong door? And there's a nice yellow arrow telling me the right door, and I'm still going in the wrong one. Still trying to figure that out.
Come on in. Just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
All right. I take it that she is back in her secret hideout.
Made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
The Thalmor know nothing about the dragons.
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Why'd you send me if you weren't gonna believe me?
You're right. I was sure it must have been them. If not the Thalmor, who? Or what?
I don't know, but the Thalmor are looking for someone named Esbern.
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
What would the Thalmor want with Esbern?
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
So the Thalmor think the Blades know about the dragons.
Ironic, right? The old enemies assume that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is?
They seem to think he's hiding out in Riften.
Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
So what happened to the Blades? Why are you on the run?
The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every blade they can find for the past 30 years. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity.
White Gold Concordat. What's that?
The Great War. Only 30 years passed and already ancient history to most people. Seems to me like it just ended. It's never really ended for me. But to answer your question, the White Gold Concordat was the fancy name they put on the peace treaty between the Empire and the Thalmor. It ended the war and saved the Empire to fight another day. Also trampled on the sacred name of Talos, and gave the Thalmor free rein to stamp out Talos worship throughout the Empire.
Who are the Thalmor?
There's no simple answer to that. You want the long version or the short version?
Do I get a choice? The short one.
They're the High Elves that rule the Eldmeri Dominion. Sworn enemies of the Empire and everything it stands for. 30 years ago, they invaded the Empire and came close to destroying it. They smashed the Blades in the process. Since then, they've been working to weaken the Empire any way they can.
What's so important about me being Dragonborn?
The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground.
All right, I got no more questions. All right, folks. That's going to do it for this episode. We have completed Diplomatic Immunity, and we are about to continue with more of the main storyline in our next episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you later.